Bollywood Tabloid, your online Bollywood newspaper.
Dubbing is still going on, and of course, dubbing is a very important aspect of filmmaking for an actor. I used to find it very difficult to show for the entire scene. Being in such a small room where you don't have anyone to interact with, and you're watching yourself and you're emoting those things. Sometimes it just doesn't happen with that kind of an atmosphere. So, but I think now I'm kind of getting hang of it, and I'm sort of really enjoying it. I like the way you can change a few things. I like the way you can better your performance. I like the way you can show yourself. That also most of the talking we're done with. We're left with about 2-3 songs. Aishwan and Rajkumar, and that's directed by
Filipinos.
I've had a lot of fun on that film. It's completely opposite to what Rapta is in a way. And it's a small town sort of the characters are interesting. The people that I've worked with on the film are all very interesting and great actors. And that's releasing in July.
Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.